I like what he sees early.
Left behind by Cogliano. Working his way around behind there was Dowling. Got it onto the back, and here's a shot by Sekera that had to be turned aside.
And Radulov arriving on time.
Radulov arrived on time there, but he was sent down with authority.
Moments after that, Radulov takes a big hit from Zach Bogosian back in the lineup.
Safe plays being the order of the day, just two shots to one. This is held and a shot, and that one ricocheted off of Vasilevsky for the carry back up, and then the leave by Cogliano, able to recover, but only to get it out to center, and a penalty is coming up. Led onto the back and given back over to Palat. Here's Palat moving back along. Oh, good challenge came from Oleksiak there. It's at center. Sergachev across and a steal there by Sagan. Sagan dropped it back. Fed by Dowling across. And a shot wouldn't go off.
Instead of just firing it, missed opportunity.
Pass comes on across for a backhander by Goodrow. He's got Sergachev breaking, but Klingberg there. Oh, and then what a mash by Corey Perry. My goodness.
Call for referee Kelly Sutherland, and that is a heavy, heavy hit by Corey Perry. There you see Sergachev.
Then Dickinson as Haskinen took care of Killorn, and then he recovered and put one in, a rebound that came from Johnson.
Making that change, trying to take a piece of Klingberg, and then Johnson with the opportunity. Hudobin did a nice job there. Busch just staying with Tyler Johnson.
Banked back down, and no icing on this play. But now we get a stoppage of play and a penalty call.
Klingberg was going for the puck. I believe he was going for the puck, but he ends up tripping.
Power play look.
And Kucherov's over here on this side of the ice. They haven't gone that in a while.
Here's a shot by Point. Save. Rebound. Score! Point! Power play goal!
Brilliant play right here. Gets the pass in the point. Big rebound given up. Janmark Knighty will have a strong stick and lift up the stick of Braden Point, who follows up. And Tampa on the power play. Lead 1-0.
Time and space for Braden Point. He had it. And Hudobin not able to corral that puck. I think he thought it was in between his arm.
Meanwhile, coming back is Gord, defended there by Haskinen. Worked over with a couple of lacrosse checks, and then Gord is able to work one back, and Sergachev, that his game is back despite the goal-scoring drought. The artistry is back as Volkov dips the shoulder, wants to go by. No. Kucherov tried to play to the Palat corner. Taking the hit from Palat was Haskinen.
Watch a wide-open net.
Shattenkirk with a shot, and that one loose. Oh, and a great stop made by Hudobin that time on Kucherov.
That, Doc, the second power play got them going, and now they've got some steam going in the right direction. A really good recovery by Hudobin right there to come up with that save on Nikita Kucherov and fighting through some traffic. I mean, this is an awfully difficult sequence of saves for...
It is set on, and Kalano sees this one come back around for a shot. Oh, and getting a piece of that from Dickinson was Vasilevsky. And out of play.
I like the little change of direction here. Kamano takes the hit. Hedman allows it. Watch him just pull this puck in and then shoot it and try to go back the other way. And it just catch. He was the guy that was in front of the net on a Haskinen chance earlier in the game. And there you see Sergachev and Dickinson. And there you see the interference. And referee Kelly Sutherland, an awfully busy human tonight. He's called all three penalties. And
Radulov fans things out there. He's got Pavelski back near the circle. Haskinen across. One-time shot scorched wide.
Haskinen and Sagan, who's on that one-timer side, looking for Ben, and you can see the...
Hoping for a deflection there with that omnipresent stick. He sets it up again for Sagan. Sagan a drive and a save made by Vasilevsky.
Into this period, they don't score, but they get some chances. The feed by Pavelski to Sagan, then a give and go, and back to Sagan. A good read there by Vasilevsky. Here's a shot with some traffic. He got Radulov there, and a real good blocker save off of that chance.
Poked on back, and Haskinen could not recover out of the penalty box. It's Hedman, and he's able to advance and lay it right back across. Oh, and the bouncing puck.
Hedman jumps out of the penalty box, hoping for an offensive opportunity, looking for Barkley Goodrow. And
early stages, second period. If the Lightning win it, they've gotten the Stanley Cup. If Dallas wins, Game 7 Wednesday. Kucherov plopped one that ricocheted on back over for Palat, and Palat is able to step and fire one, and a save made by Hudobin.
Well, here's a shot by Palat. Look at that screen. You can't even see Khudobin. And after it just hits him.
Hanley again. Kiviranta then has to follow up again and step in and shoot one that's turned aside, chopped on ahead and brought back on by Kamano on a cross for a little feed, and Pavelski, a backhander that's held by Vasilevskiy.
And allow the, you know, and then get after it. So it's about placing it in the right spots, I think, that is most important.
You can maybe get an opportunity in front of the net, but something that they have to clean up big time, Dallas.
Maroon dropped it on back, a feed across on Coleman, scores!
Your team is a kid and makes it 2-0. Good job by Maroon to pick this off in the neutral zone, drive that center lane, which opens up the passing lane for Paquette. And it draws a defenseman in, and then the finish by Coleman. A terrific play executed perfectly by Maroon, Paquette, and Coleman.
That hand-eye coordination. The wheelhouse, beautiful pass from Paquette, and a reaction from the Tampa Bay Bay with the man advantage, and here's the penalty on McDonough. 2-0 Tampa.
Carried right back along now by Sagan. Sagan dropped it on back. Haskin and a shot, and it's held by Vasilevsky.
Shooter in the middle of the ice there, and here's the opportunity as Sagan enters the zone, and Miro Haskinen, relatively easy save there, and Sagan looking for a little bit of a redirect as that puck came in, and good position.
Feeding Sagan, but it seemed to be a different look as Sagan was on the right side for most of it.
Shot, save, rebound! Oh, and we get a stoppage of play, and there's going to be an interference call.
Living in front of the net, and he's been a pest in the last couple of games for Andrei Vasilevskiy. You see right here, he backs right into Vasilevskiy, knocks him over, and look at that save on Kiviranta. It would not have counted, but still the save. Perry backs in. Vasilevskiy down in a toe save by Vasilevskiy. That is something else.
Here is Palat yet again. Then onto the back, it's rifled across, and it's Kucherov, a shot and a save made there. Right where it can be sent back over to Kucherov. Kucherov dropped it on back. Hedman holding and shooting one. And that didn't go, as it is spun back around by Kamano and taken to the outside, and a little feed in front.
He's able to come up with a kill a few moments ago, and then they try to get the work. This one off the skate of Kamano as he's driving the net, got inside on.
And rolled easily off that before getting it back for a shot that was well wide. Cranked on by Bogosian, and a save and a cover. And then point off the boards, and it hopped on to Dickinson. And Dickinson off the boards, but not out yet. So this one can be brought on back. It is Gord moving to the front of the net, and Coleman with a rocket of a shot that is held by Khudobin. And there's more between Gord and Ben.
Doesn't get a lot on it, but Khudobin's able to absorb it. And there you see Ben in the Gord, and then across the net comes off its moorings. And
not off to the side where it could be an empty net goal.
Shot off the post and hands back on.
Tired guys out there again for Dallas.
Shot did not find its way through from Sergachev. It's entering the night for Coleman. It must be sore. Here's a shot that is turned aside again by Khudobin. Another shot that came from the point by Hedman. Here is a try in front and a scramble for it there. It's thrown at a bad angle by Cirelli. Nudged ahead and brought back on for the shot that is grabbed and held. Up for grabs and played back along. Sagan has it around behind. Tried to tuck one in front. Second effort, no. Rebound! And it is held at the side of the net.
Well, Sagan's bleeding pretty good as he heads to the bench. And right there. I think it's his own stick that catches
the
net.
That was a better look there. See if that develops.
Strong shot by Kucherov off the faceoff is held.
Up in behind Braden Point. Wins the faceoff, goes from the backhand to the forehand, and relatively easy.
From the first two periods that they had only 8 shots in.
Not really, Doug.
Fed on back and a shot by Hedman. Oh, my goodness.
Victor Hedman, and then Denis Gorianov is able to get that right leg up as he's going down and protects his face, and that's going to leave a mark. But for right now, Dallas didn't, Doug.
Led onto the point, Klingberg there.
Just missed, Doc. Just missed. And here's that play. Klingberg gets it to the front of the net. Tipped by Maroon and just up and over the...
is driving back in. Gurianov and then back up the wing, and it's brought back on. Big drive by Maroon.
Beautiful pass here. Bypasses four Dallas Stars who are trying to press up. Maroon with the shot.
By Vasilevsky. Led on back again. Another shot. Vasilevsky got a piece of that one.
Pretty good shift here by the Dallas Stars here in the last couple of minutes.
Well, there's Oleksiak jumping in on the forecheck, moving the puck back to the point. Klingberg, the shot.
Outletted ahead for the carry back on, trying to work it back in, but unable to do so until just now. Oh, a great opportunity. Ricocheted across, kept alive there by Oleksiak, working back in. Around behind now, it can be sent on back for a shot. Save made there.
That's with a good dump. Sagan able to retrieve it, and then they get to work. Klingberg finds a lane, gets it to the net, and the stick by Killorn is able to get it out of harm's way as Sagan was finding a way to get that puck to the net. So pretty
here at the end in Edmonton, and only two could be. Shot is blockered away. Stepping back in and trying to get there, and a great shot on goal, and a rebound on a sprawling save. Kennedy at the front of the net to cut the lead in half. Kiviranta was nearly there, and the follow through as Sagan was close by Chernak, and then walked on, and crossover, and a shot blocked down, rebound scramble in front, oh, and it wouldn't go there. Klingberg holds, gets it back to Jamie Benn again, back to Klingberg for a shot, and that turned aside, then on to Benn again. Benn with a shot, and that one blocked away. As McDonough got in the way of that, rebound comes back out. Benn a shot, and that one blocked us. Three.
Goudreau with a block. McDonough with a couple of blocks. You know, see everything on the line. I think Cirelli got the last one.
Wide that time was Goudreau. And the Tampa Bay Lightning have won the Stanley Cup.